In Discord, he said he's gonna come make sure he gets my shit back to me. Why? Aha. Oh, my game is not coming up. There we go. Oh man, all my chests got blown up. I got the ones from the outside storage, so I got a good chunk of it. Make those goddamn boxes. There's a main inventory. Hopefully it gives me enough random crap that it overcompensates. Duh, I'm not looking at my... Like, why isn't it popping up? watch my own video real quick, see what I have that was important in those boxes. Kind of weird to watch myself. Right, new modem. Whoa, hey. I'm listening to myself now. I don't know when the last time I looked at those things were. I'm pretty good with loss. Not aligned to the ground here. Bot got a little fucked up by all that destruction. Got the basic shit like that. Sure nothing else got broke by that. Oh, looks fine. This looks fine. I bought all that, huh? Oh, they go at the same time. Okay. Cool. I thought it was gonna be one after another. Oh, that might have been lost in the mix, huh? Oh, no, here it is. Oh, I got the foundations for my new base whenever I decide where I'm making it. Yeah, that freaked me the fuck out. Like, ah, oh, what the hell? My house is collapsing! My ambitions have changed. Now this is just an outpost in a spot that's not particularly good. Like, it was good when I could control the tunnel and make sure I always have an easy path to the north. But now, it's a shit hut in a shit place. So, I guess I'm scouting a new base location. That'll be my intermediary base until I get, you know, get it figured out. Gotta finish exploring before I figure out where I'm gonna actually build. Want him to come and blow it up again. You know, I didn't even really need to tell him that he missed some. He missed a lot. Ah, I love shredding my efforts. There's no more tunnel, so I guess I'm not a tunnel snake anymore. I have to come up with a new name. It's gonna be cool too once I finished it. It would have been so cool. Yeah, no, not gonna make my own tunnels. Rebirth, because he broke all my shit and now I gotta reborn. Oh, now an admin knows who I am. Like it's an issue? Oh, hey, canteen. Down here, grab some shit before I go back, obviously. I'm not even sure I still have a canteen now. That was a bit of a clusterfuck. Well, no, I think I had it on hand when that happened, so should still exist in the world. I got a skinny knife. We can fight. Sometimes you eat just to eat. Pointless jump. Pointless jump. Land snakes. I should grab another thrall so I can have the wheel full since it holds four. Then I'll go exploring. Really could have used that situation to exploit me some better shit. I've been like, oh man, you destroyed all my star metal. I haven't even seen a star metal node. Or, if I have, I haven't recognized it. I'm not even sure that's the proper name for it. Level one. Fuck out of here.
Die.
He actually would have went down easier from the truncheon, apparently. So it was just good RNG that I got two named back to back. Yay, another unknown emote that I know. Find another passage. Just mix it up a little. It's not his only place, because I've seen other ones. Pretty very cold. This must be a colder pathway. That mountain. this. Path seems oddly straightforward. No enemies, no landmarks. I don't think it's mineable. The cave under the volcano and not the actual volcano. All foreboding. The hell? Huh, apparently I exited it. I don't really need to fuck around in there anyways. Ooh. Star metal. That's why it's called star metal. Down here somewhere. Okay, maybe that was just decor. Or maybe I'm bad at pinpointing where it landed. Maybe I didn't find the star metal, but I found some ice. Find me. When I come back down. I'm going wherever this path leads. Okay. Like one. I'd be running into more houses and shit as I get closer to this thing. That I'm here, it's probably gonna be like, you need heat resistance. Yep, I see my temperature already rising. Star metal? Obsidian. So you basically need two sets of gear, one to get you up here, one to go through with. Get in deep enough to trigger a waypoint. Turn and run very quickly back the fuck out, yeah. Yeah, your heat level rises quick. least I now know an entrance. But I'm not prepared for it. Get out the rest of the place, find more entrances. Try to build a base near one. I'm on the wrong side of this. Better than the last time I jumped off one of those. Brawls out here? Not quite. Got a little freaked out when I was overweight there. Eat. Ooh. Label. Rockhead? Good old-fashioned Rockhead. Didn't see one of you in a while. Rock nose, whatever. This one clearly looks different, though. Blood. This one has a better loot table. can make some dragon powder and get some more paint going. Or out here somewhere in the world somewhere. I don't know if it's like here. Oh good, obsidian not deep in the middle of the volcano. More of these guys that can be killed. These are basic rock noses. That other one I just killed, he was like a magma one. These guys definitely look different. Yeah, and don't have the cool loot table. Slow. Fighting him anyways. How effect did I just give him? Maybe it was this guy who gave it to him. Friendly? Friendly or glitch? Friendly or glitch? Friendly. Lag spike. Because I'm loading areas I've never been in before. With assets I've never seen before. Alright, these guys all seem to be friendly. Oh hey, I'm extremely hot. Okay, so this leads to a friendly territory, but a friendly territory I don't have the gear to walk into. Oh, get your ass back up there. Christ. Oh, here's a dumb way to die. Why? Why are you jumping off? I'm, like, stuck here now. Okay, and get out the hidden path. Path, is it? Didn't grab till like the fifth time I hit it, so I was a little worried there for a second. An iron deposit that's right next to the fucking volcano. Over there is, in fact, let's mark this as a potential home. Here too. And over here, less of the trees, and by less I mean none. like, what the hell's wrong with that one? He had a dead guy sticking out of his butt. There's no buildings out here. I was gonna say I'm gonna make a foundation real quick and see if I can place it, and maybe I can't, and maybe that's the problem. But, yeah. Dropped all that shit. As I should've. Single node. Another ice node up there. I think that might even be black ice. Much farther away than it looks, apparently. An edge of the world scenario? Is. So I guess that is the entrance that's the furthest that way. I guess now I'll go south along here and try to see whatever I can find. That's that big motherfucker there. I don't know what the fuck that thing's called, so I just said a thing. I don't even know what it really looks like. Behemoth? Final Fantasy Behemoth? Lots of leggy spikes. Iron. That's a TFS gag. Walk down the mountain. Cold rocks? Yeah, they're just cold rocks. Ooh, more leggy spikes. My favorite. Pathway. Picking shit up. You're almost full. Whole lot of nothing on this edge, huh? Oh, shit! Fun fact, when you're in that, stamina, you know, lockout, you can apparently still grab the ledge. That might come in useful if I'm ever running away from someone and out of stamina, but I got half a gray bar. Just jump off. Following the path until it dead ends into the green. Who knows, there might be something at the end of this. Pathway back. wasn't a particularly good one. Oh. Apparently one I've already mapped. Hated fan fiction. The RP kids are weird. I say as an asocial shut-in who does everything in my power to never leave the house. They do, it's at 3 in the morning to go to Walmart. I'm gonna have to start leaving the house soon. I'm running out of money. I'm gonna have to get a new job. What in the fuck is that? I'll fight one of you, not two. Now and I haven't gauged your strength yet. Assuming the fact there's two of them means it's not a legendary or anything crazy. Like a vulture demon? Not so bad. Ooh, that knockback can knock you off this ledge and kill you. So, the damage isn't outright bad, but their potential to fuck you up, it exists. I care about that, but I do care about your blood. Point to killing them. How far do I gotta go before you give me a waypoint for being in here? Can't knock me off a ledge here, buddy. Or maybe this is Scartellan Ridgeline. Oh. Just oddly didn't give it to me until I left instead of when I entered. Okay. Wonder how many waypoints I've missed that I've actually gone to. Because of glitchy shit like that. Man, so many hiccups since I started up. I mean, it's only happened since I got up north towards all the shit I haven't seen before, but now I've seen it. Game, you should know what it is now and load it properly. In my way, buddy. Oh. This again. sign says. Bridge really needed? Oh, it's a house. Saw fire, thought I saw a thrall camp. It's just somebody's house. Puppy platoon again. I feel like I've run into at least four of their bases. All in this general area. Kind of a check of this region where I didn't get to see because I was running around that mountain. Doesn't look like there's anything down here though. Go down there because that's more than likely a waypoint. Giant fucking rock monster, I don't see a whole lot down there. The same one or another one? Another one. All the more reason not to go down there. Curious whether that humanoid was a human, a thrall, or a skeleton. A little hit. Ooh, water. Yeah, if you wanted to build the bridge, you should have built it over here. Shit, I got frostbite. Maybe it's because I jumped in the water. I mean, realistically, that would be a very bad idea. With my scouting, I only found one spot that I like over here. I still haven't checked over there, though. Leg spikes here, goddammit.
Tell me your name so that I can carve it on your pyre.
Really watch your ass sometimes. Cross from this side. Is server. Right, bitch. How's it going for? Go back home, then try to go up that way, see if I can find a path. Preferably a path with some good resources and maybe make a new home. If I can't find a good home over here, I guess I'll settle for this, but it's got iron, it's got trees, and it's near the volcano. And I don't know, it just doesn't have that it factor. Gotta get asshole here across the river. Hello, right here. Hello? See, that base, it's kind of where it starts turning into snow. So I don't know if this guy's considered a final tier or third tier. Ready for war? I think it's the puppy people. Alright. No. It's not. And yes, reminder to myself, bring a thrall next time. Then you can carry more loot. And fight easier. It's not a lot easier. They don't seem to be that useful. They're as glitchy and fucked up as the enemies I'm fighting. But hey, I just need a distraction sometimes. Climb it. Three stacks that easy? No. God damn it. Shallow. Please still be shallow. In the snow, there's not, thrall camps. The only people I saw were the ones up by the volcano. So when I read that T3 people come from snow and volcano, I didn't see any people in the snow. Except the giants. I don't think you can capture those. Maybe? I'll have to Google that when I get back to safety. But I haven't seen any bases full of giants, so I doubt it. So it must be the people that are friendly near the volcano that you can capture. Or I missed a thrall camp, or three. Apparently, I was blocking a spawn. I didn't know those could actually interact with you. I thought they were just like a design. Sweet home. Welcome to the Wheel of Pain. Alright, I want to look up if you can tame giants. And doesn't say anything about capturing them. They're considered normal mobs like animals. You can't loot their bodies when you kill them because they aren't humanoid. Okay. Now are they just not thralls? They're fucking... they're animals. Okay. Weird. Alright, I'm gonna go make something to eat since I haven't eaten today, and that's not a healthy thing to do, or not do, as the case may be. I'm gonna put on some music and take a break.